The following contest is a tag team extreme rules match. And at a combined weight of 482 pounds, the World Tag Team Champions.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever.
Combined weight of 597 pounds, Big Daddy Cool Diesel and Scott Hall, the NWO.
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it.
This is a match where these WWE superstars take it to the max, to the extreme. There are no rules.
As an agent of chaos myself, I always had a little bit of a soft spot in my heart for extreme rules.
Oh, there's no question that extreme rules is in a category all by itself.
Well, some people look forward to Halloween. Some look forward to New Year's Eve. Me, personally, I look forward to every extreme rules match on our shows.
Roshi go Roshi, neck breaker.
Big elbow drop.
You know what I love about an Extreme Rules match? It's a chance to think outside the box and inflict some truly inventive pain on your opponent.
It's also a chance to be on the receiving end of that inventive pain. But you're right, Corey. Getting creative could be the best way to get ahead in this match.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
He turns it around on Hall. Kendo stick impact.
Oh. One wicked attack after another.
Suplex. And he goes for the pin. And a kick out before the count even begins.
He is definitely struggling to keep him down at this point.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
What the counter. And look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Not easy.
Things not looking good for Diesel. Beautiful armoring applied.
Look out.
Powerless position to be in right now.
Don't do this. Don't do it.
Tracking the opposition.
Uh-oh, he's making fade fast.
Big time knee rocks his opponent.
Pow, what a shot.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Stretch. He's setting it up on the ring apron right now.
You've got to wonder what he has in mind here.
The face has been planted.
Uh-oh, he's searching for something. And he's able to reverse. Saw that one.
Oh, my. Is there anything left in hand?
Diesel fires back. Quick exchange of counters there. He gets back into the ring. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight. And this match will head back to the ring.
Here it comes!
Choke slam!
Oh.
Set him up! Words off that offense from Hall. A face buster knee smash!
That looks painful.
And just like that, he sent Crash into the floor.
Something bad's gonna happen. From the top!
And he leaps to the ladder.
That had hurt both guys, Michael.
Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
Oh, man.
To truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Russian leg sweep.
And gentlemen, these will make me fade away here.
This has just been an absolute massacre.
We might be seeing what it takes to stop a diesel truck.
Byron, go play speed bump. Setting up the table. He is done playing around.
Oh, and back to the elbow. Inverted atomic drop.
Ooh.
Saw that one coming. He's gearing up for something. Oh, driver spiked it. Being carried around these.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
He stopped the count for his partner.
And Diesel reverses it.
What are you saying? This is amazing.
What a match. is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Oh, no, a sledgehammer. Better call a paramedics right now.
Sliding back into the action. Great counter.
Uncorks a thunderous chop.
Showing by this tag team.
Put that match in a museum or a textbook so future teams can study to learn this craft.